Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Pisces. Let's see what's coming up, Pisces, for your daily energies. We are picking few cards, guys, for your relationship and career situation. I'll be picking cards from another deck. So let's start with your daily energy first, Pisces. It's Eight of Pentacles in reverse, Ace of Swords, and Two of Pentacles. So with these cards in your situation today, guys, you are facing some important decisions today, something which needs your which is demanding your honesty, and it is really difficult for you to make that choice. But you are making that choice because that is the truth. This decision may hurt some people you are close to, maybe someone in your family or someone in your friend circle. But even though that may hurt them, you are moving forward with this choice because it is the truth and you are a honest person. So you are making that choice. And today you are trying to be really flexible and adapt to some situation, guys. Maybe you have you are trying to adapt between two career paths or between your professional life and personal life. Some kind of adjustments you are doing. That is also what I see, guys. And in your situation today, maybe you may see some delays in your career or some kind of project suspensions or delays. So something worrying you, on you feel that all your work and efforts that you have made till now, all that may go to waste because of the way things are going in your life today, Pisces. So that is what I see with these cards, Pisces, for your daily reading, guys. So let us see what is the card for your career situation. I'll be picking one card from this deck for your career situation. So whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it, guys, and I'll open the card now. Mending. So with this card in your career situation, guys, this is the time for making things go right or working towards that healing energy. So you have to work towards that, guys. That is what this card is about. So in your career situation, maybe your past, something that was not working, maybe because of your mistakes, something went badly. So you have come to an understanding that chasing after something shiny, and you have lost your way, and today you need to move towards that sustainable prosperity. Some choices may look good at first, but ultimately it will lead to loss or failure. So that mistakes what you made in your past, you need to forgive yourself and others, and you should not blame others, guys. You have to start over and work in much wiser and be very mature about your choices. So the journey to that true successful prosperous outcome is bumpy. So you need to make amends to anyone you have hurt along the way, especially to yourself. So you have to forgive yourself for that mistakes and let go of that past hurt and move on, learn from that past experience, whatever did not work well in your career situation. So when you do that, you will be much closer to that prosperous life, guys. So nothing is ever lost or wasted when you view your career from this viewpoint. So whatever work you have done or whatever experience, it is all going to come to you in the form of learning. So with that learning, you can make things work for your benefit in your future, guys. So that is what I see with this card for your career situation, Pisces. Let us pick one card for your relationship. This is the card for your relationship, guys. So whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, Pisces, you can think about it, and I will open this card now. New life. So this card just means that things are beginning in a very prosperous and happy way for you, guys. So it may mean like if you are single, you will find someone interesting, someone you love, and you will also love them. Or if you are already in a relationship, this is the time this relationship will bursting with sweetness and vibrancy, and you will have that better connection with this person. You will share that excitement, passion, and your heart will be full of joy. And this is a very auspicious card, guys. You will find love, and your love, if you are already in love, if you are already with a person, you will deepen this love, guys. That is what this card is about, and that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Pisces.